There are a lot of myths out there about private investigators, what we are, what we can do, especially that show. I think it's called Private Eyes. Don't even get me started. It's, oh my God, it's so bad. But we can't do most of those things, okay? We can't. We are just like any other citizen. We are not above the law. We're not law enforcement. We can't just burst into somebody's house and like, oh my God, go through their computer and hack it. And that's not stuff that we do. So what we can do is very different than what TV and books say that we can't do. We are like, I hate this expression, can't stand it, a gumshoe. If you don't know what a gumshoe is that old school detective, you pound the pavement. That's basically what we can do. We're limited, just like everybody else. We can't trespass. So for example, I might have clients that say, oh my gosh, you know, there's this property next door to me. It had this like big fence around it. I need to know what they're doing behind that fence. Can you like just, there's a great tree you can climb, just like get some video. No, we can't do that. There's a fence up for a reason. There's an expectation of privacy. We have to follow the same laws that you do. So that's one thing we can't do. We can't invade somebody's privacy and take pictures of them. How about Peeping Tom? Did you ever hear the Peeping Tom law? Peeping Tom law is when you are like taking pictures of somebody in like a sexual nature or nude pictures of them. Yeah, we don't do any of that. We can't do anything like that. We would get in trouble for that. So that's not something we would do. Another myth is that, oh God, have you all seen this classic scene? And these shows are great. Don't get me wrong. I love them. And in fact, that's what gets me like juiced up to do what I do, but in another way. How about those shows where, you know, you're following the cheating spouse and they go to a hotel and then the detective is so like lucky they get the room right next door and they're able to drill a hole in the wall and they put their little pinhole camera in there and they're like seeing, get everything on video. Everything. They're doing it on video. Yeah, that doesn't happen. I mean, a few times I've been lucky enough where people are just that crazy, they do it in their car, and I've been lucky enough to get that, and that's considered a public place, but like you can't do what many of those shows say, or books even say that you can do. Read Sherlock Holmes. Okay, that's basically what we can do. I know it doesn't sound very exciting, but if you really are a good private investigator and you have it in you, it will be exciting to you. I mean, it's basically being resourceful and being able to do all of those things and figuring out ways to capture video and pictures or whatever without breaking the law. That's a good private investigator.